I am back with my online class. Welcome you all to my class. Today our topic is first paper, unit 1. The title of unit 1 is You May Focus or Notice on the Board. People or institutions making history, and lesson number is 1. The title of lesson 1 is Nelson Mandela from apartheid fighter to president. First of all, we can discuss the summary of the or substance or main ideas of the lesson. The lesson highlights the political struggle of Nelson Mandela from Nelson Mandela for the emancipation of the black people of South Africa from the shackles of apartheid. This great man struggled throughout his life for establishing an ideal, the ideal of a democratic and free society. For this, he had to embarrass imprisonment nearly 3 decades or 30 years. He won the support of the world people through his prestige and charisma. He was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 1993, and the following year he was elected South Africa's first black president. The great man is no more among us, but for his outstanding contribution, he has been an icon of peace and reconciliation for the freedom-loving people all over the world. The main topic of this lesson is the political fight of Nelson Mandela, political struggle of Nelson Mandela for the emancipation of people of South Africa from the shackles of apartheid. Apartheid. What is apartheid? Apartheid is the word which means the difference of people according to the color of people, that is black or white. Nowadays we also find this among us. We have some weakness for white complexion. But this is not the right way. Dear students, I can help you with some word meaning. You may notice on the board. First of all, shackles. Shackles means bondhon in Bengali. Bondhon in Bengali, and synonym is chain, or synonym is chain or restriction. Look, I've written the word shekels, which means bondon in Bengali, and the synonym is chain or restriction. The second word is appetite. বর্ণ বৈষম্য আর জাতি বিদ্বেষ, অ্যান্ড সিনোনিম ইজ রেস হ্যাট্রেড অর ডিফারেন্সিয়েশন. The third one is icon. Icon means prateek, which means which synonym is the fourth one is reconciliation, which means punarmilan or mimamsa, and synonym is settlement or reunion. Reconciliation. Means punarmilan or mimamsa. Settlement. Settlement. The fifth one is embody, that means bastob rup dan kara Bengali, and synonym is personify or represent. Thank you. pseudonym is personified or represented. The next one is resolve, that means Driya Sankalpa, resolution or firmness is its synonym, resolve. Personify or represent. My dear students, I have tried to help you with some new words, and if you find any difficulty with any more words, you should take help of a dictionary and you should go between the lines and read thoroughly the lesson or the comprehension, because you should have the clear idea of the comprehension, because the question, many questions can be set on this topic in my another class. I will try to discuss the questions in detail. Thank you all. Keep well, be hygienic, wear masks whenever you are outside of your home, and maintain physical distance, because our doctors or scientists are our decision makers are thinking now the best way to keep safe ourselves from this corona. Thank you all. Assalamu alaikum.